Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I will show you how to disable comments on all of your Facebook posts. Sometimes you may get not the engagement you expected on Facebook. Some people may spam on your posts, pages or groups, or troll and spread negativity that you wouldn't like. If you had enough and would like to change privacy options by disabling comments on all of your Facebook posts, then you came to the right place. Follow these steps to disable comments on all of your Facebook posts. Go to Facebook and log into your Facebook profile. Click on the blue arrow icon at the top right corner of your screen. Select Settings. Select Public Posts from the menu on the left. Find the Public Post Comments tab and click on Edit next to it. You will be able to choose who is allowed to comment on your posts. You can choose from public, friends of friends, and friends. Select friends so that only your closest friends could post comments under your posts, and done. Facebook doesn't allow to fully disable comments. However, friends usually don't spam on your Facebook posts, so this method should work great. I hope that this guide was helpful and you were able to disable comments on all of your Facebook posts. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.